Hey guys, so this video is gonna be, I saw, I really liked how Tingles Anonymous did a makeup face painting thing video, and I didn't want to copy her idea, so I thought I could do something different, and, I wanted to do kind of like I'm giving a facial, and, here I made my own. It looks kind of messy. I still have to mix it. My own facial right here, and I just took my face wash and mixed it with a little packet thingy, so there's a lot, and it was kind of a mess, so I didn't want to film it because it would not have been relaxing, and I was just going to paint it on their face like I'm giving a facial, and I thought you guys might like that. Find that relaxing. And I just printed this off the internet, so. The last, while I was mixing it, dyed my hands red. So. Okay. So I was just gonna start with the forehead. This mask is wild berry pomegranate, so that's why it's red. Doing a couple coats so you can see how bright it is. And I want to make sure it's perfectly smooth. No brush strokes are visible. Okay. Ta-da. Bye, guys.